So, to fill the washer bottle up on most Skodas, first of all you need to open the passenger side front door. To the left hand side you'll see a bonnet release lever. Pull that lever, which releases the bonnet. Having released the lever from inside the vehicle, reach under to the bonnet to the left hand side of the front emblem, which lifts the bonnet up. You can see the lever is there. The stay rod then mounts into that retaining bracket there. The washer fluid is then filled up in there.